golden time loading screens. Yes, Lego water can be frozen. Oh wait, you gotta chase that thing down. Got it. Wait. Is that statue tabbing? What? Really? Back in 2012? What? I'm driving away. Oh, I can go this way. Do I not have boost on this car? Here's like I don't. Oh! Right into a wall. Help me! I can't, man. I can't. You're on your own. I'm here! Oh, okay, there it goes. It just wasn't loading, so I was a bit confused. I put my phone on silent.
On the streets and supervillains running wild, the last thing Gotham citizens needed tonight was a massive fire at the Ace Chemicals plant. Unfortunately, that's exactly what we got, with explosions which rocked nearby apartment blocks, dramatically lowering residential
prices. I'm glad it's 30% less dangerous.
Superman was on hand to deal with the fire, but police remain baffled as to the motive behind what looks like a deliberate act of sabotage.
A deliberate act of sabotage. That's nice.
I think we've got company.
Oh, I don't want to be Robin. I just didn't know what the buttons were. Let me drop this. Odd you down a bit. I'm going to be firing a thing continuously. A thing. Cannons. I don't know what they're called. They're not guns. Wait, that statue just changed to a different position. It's no longer dabbing. If I can make it back there again, I'll see if it changed to another one. I believe this is just a very short level? No, because we get on the truck next. Okay. Alright, I remember. Come here. Getting close to Ace Chemicals. Alright. See it. No. Yeah, wait, he is different a third time. That statue actually changes every time you pass by it. Hold on, I want to see it a fourth time. Come on. shooting people on the streets. Because I'm trying to blow up the cars and stuff. But there's people there. Okay, we're almost there. No, okay, it stayed that way. Maybe it's after every time I destroy a heart, it changes. He doesn't even help him on. He's just lying. Hello. Oh, my bad. There you go. You're in my way. He's not hostile, so I didn't want to just kill him. Can I grab robots? Robin! He's not hostile! He stops punching him. Oh, okay, never mind. I say every time I look at him, he's like, stops. Oh, man, that's not a good sign. I am raising that child. I'm raising that child not good. Robin, stop beating up the scientist. Noticing Batman is not beating up the scientist. It is just Robin. Oh no, wait. Seems a bit messed up, Robin. It seems a bit messed up. The Tesseract! Come on. Shut him down before he even has time to get out. Batman! What are you doing? You killed him! So it isn't just Robin. He learned it from me. Oh. Wait, was I supposed to get a suit somewhere? Oh. I didn't see that earlier. 636 mil. Played in the lottery right now. I'm not, but there's 36 million. No. I'll rescue you. Oh, I didn't know I could just jump at it and he'd grab onto it. That was just an accident. Can I break this? It looked magnetic, so I didn't know if I could. Ow. Dang it! I'm gonna try to get there before they popped out. No. Oh, this is the sonar suit. Sensor suit is the one with the cape, isn't it? Oh! Can I target him? There we go. Oh, it's not the one with the because this isn't the sonar suit. This is the sensor suit. That's the sonar suit. No, it's the bat suit. Oh, it's just called the bat suit, but it's the one with the sonar gun. The sonar suit was only in the first game. And then they were like, hey, let's just combine suits. Can't just use the big blast. Come on. There we go. Oh wait, no, I think you gotta go through the bottom and fly upwards. Okay. Is that... Yeah, that's glass. They're so similar looking, the magnetic blue and the sonar blue. Let's call in the wing. Why wouldn't I just shoot the tires out so it's no longer driving? Just seems like the better option to me. Also, they don't have ears! What? Robin. I need you to get in here. Okay, there's gonna be scientists inside. Don't kill them. Okay, never mind. He said get them. Probably should kill them. No! Oh, he shot me. Shot me. No little. I was trying to drop him outside, but I think there's technically a wall there, so I can't. Robin, it's only okay to kill them when they have ordered someone to kill us, even if they are unarmed. You learned nothing from me. Learn that. People will come to you and say, he had one rule. But just so you know, that's the exception to my one rule. Just say it's self-defense. No! Oh, how do I only have one heart left? Why are there so many of you in here? Hmm. That's what I was trying to do. Is it not hovering? Oh! Wait! I can fall outside, even though I can't throw the guy outside. I think it wants me to hook on, but I could have done that from the floor. Why did I have to get up there? I don't understand. Lex didn't even wear a mask. Seems a bit odd. Also, their vehicle's made of black bricks. Probably not the smartest. Because I think it's supposed to be made of lead, so if Superman was flying past, he can't see. But it's just made of black bricks.
Where's your car?
Where's your car, dude? Dude, where's your car? Where's your car, dude? Or where's my car, dude? That's what it was. What a movie back in the freaking 90s? Early 2000s? Really?